drills it in.
And that's good play by the defender, because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure. Toni Kroos into the attacking third.
Decision. Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.